Yo, what is going on YouTube? It's your boy Crota back with another video again for you guys today. And today we're going to be looking at the week 7 challenges for season 6 of Fortnite. And I'm going to show you how to complete all the challenges extremely easy and get that hunting party skin you've finally been waiting for. But really quickly, make sure you guys subscribe and enter my supporter creator code. It really helps me a lot, STX-creative. And without further ado, we'll get right into the challenges. So here are the challenges. Some of the harder ones include search 7 ammo boxes in a single match, and some other ones like stage 1 challenges. There are 3 of those this week. So I'll show you how to complete all those really easily. Deal headshot damage to opponents. The easiest way to do this is going to be to go into a team terror match and basically just go get headshots, preferably with shotguns, because that's the easiest way to get headshot damage is with shotguns, because it does so much damage when you hit people in the head. It'll literally take you no time at all. And basically, it's a challenge you get while you're normally playing the game, so you really don't have to worry about it too much. I would just say for last, you'll probably complete it anyways. Number 2, a stage challenge. Deal damage to opponents in a single match, 0 to 300. Basically, same thing, go into a team terror match and just go for elims, and you'll get that damage without a doubt. I mean, if you get one kill and then you basically finish the guy off while he's down, that's almost 200 damage right there for one guy. Easy. Another stage challenge for 3, destroy trees, 0 out of 50. Make sure you go to the 3 locations I just marked, right above retail row, in between crates, to the right of that over by the barn, and then just go up to Wailing Woods and just hack away all the trees you can. That's going to be the easiest way because there are a lot of smaller trees in that area. It won't take you that long. 4, skydive through floating rings. Basically, every time you drop into a game, you're just going to want to skydive through the rings in the sky. And basically, if you get enough mats and you're playing Team Terror, why not just build up and jump through those rings, and then build up and jump through the rings again if, you know, height allows you to do that. It'll be that simple. So basically, just play Team Terror for most of those challenges. The same thing for this one, consume 5 apples. This is another stage challenge, so I'm assuming it'll have other consume parts of the challenge. But consume 5 apples. I marked a spot for you on the map. Make sure you go to that spot. That's gonna be basically full of apples for the most part. Otherwise, you can just get them while you're going for the other challenges, which is honestly what I would recommend, because it'll save you the most time. Number 6, eliminate opponents in Pleasant Park. Now, this challenge you're not gonna want to do in Team Terror, mainly because it's just gonna be difficult to do that. But if you want, you can drop into Team Terror, and if you're not on the side Pleasant Park is on, you can fly all the way to the enemy side and go there, or just play a regular solo game and just solo duos or squads and just drop Pleasant and get elims. Either way. But number 7, search 7 ammo boxes in a single match. I made a video about that into detail. It's down in the links down in the description. It explains into detail how to do this the easiest way. Basically, you just want to play a Team Terror and drop away from the circle as far as you can to a location that's named, basically, that's, you know, it's gonna have a lot of loot and ammo crates. That's gonna be the easiest way to do that. But like I said, the link to that video is in the description to go into more detail. And the secret star location for this week is gonna be located in Leaky Lake. It's gonna be right there on the map where I show, and it's gonna be on the boat that I'm right next to, on that little rowboat. It's gonna be right on top of it, and you're gonna be able to grab it with no problem. With that being said, hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you get all these challenges done and get the hunting party skin. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, and I will see you guys later. Peace.